Hello and welcome to Video Jug. We're going to show you how to make lemon curd. Step 1. You will need the following ingredients to make one jar of lemon curd. The zest and juice of 4 large lemons. 4 eggs. 325 grams of caster sugar. 225 grams of butter. And 1 level dessert spoon of corn flour. Here is a handy list of the ingredients. You will also need the following utensils: a medium saucepan, a large whisk, and a sterilized jar. Step 2. Whisk the eggs. Pour the eggs into a saucepan and lightly whisk them. Step 3. Add the rest of the ingredients. Now, add the sugar, lemon zest, lemon juice, butter, and corn flour, and briefly stir to combine the ingredients. Step 4. Make the lemon curd. Place the pan on a medium heat and whisk continuously for 7 to 9 minutes until all the ingredients melt and eventually thicken. Once thickened, lower the heat and still whisk for 1 minute more. Then remove the pan from the heat. Step 5. Store. Carefully pour the lemon curd into a sterilized jar and leave it to cool. It can be stored in a cool, dry place for 2 to 4 weeks. This is best served on toast, fresh, crusty bread, or buns. And that's how to make lemon curd the Video Jug way.